Pallow from Atlanta, Georgia, and this is our last show.
Thank you.
sticking around a little later for us and taking the time to be here. I'm going to tune and talk to this. Or not, I'm just going to tune.
Can I get a blade for letting us do this?
Yeah! And thank you to everyone for letting us do this this whole time.
Thank you!
I've never been much of a "this song is called, this song is about" kind of guy. And I'm not going to start tonight. But a lot of this stuff is really deeply personal and painful to sing about. And I wrote a lot of it when I was not in a great place. And it's part of the reason why we've kind of decided to end things is it's exhausting physically and emotionally to play some of this stuff. But I'm thankful for the opportunity to get it all out one last time. We've got some stuff for sale in the table, where to take if you want to just take it. It's pay what you want. We'd love to get rid of it. So thanks.
Thank you. play this song? After we
heard it. After we finish.
True.
Yeah. We don't know what's going to happen. But I just want to say, I know we already said it, but I want to thank each and every one of you for being here. I know it's really late, but it's really, really nice to be surrounded by friends. Your support means everything. Just thank you. Self-conscious.
Connor's plastic bag cookies.
Boy, he just got here from his body,
dog. These two are going to kind of run into each other, and that's all we got. So I'm going to stop talking after this. But even though we're going to stop this for a while, forever, listen to Miami, listen to Gordon and Ben Jordan, listen to Slow Fire Pistol.
Yeah.
And are y'all in any other bands?
Thank you.